across a busy street severely impacts seniors' quality of life.
We are still seeing high levels of whooping cough in Spokane County. A couple of clinics are offering free shots or at a reduced cost for those who can't afford them. Those locations are on your screen. Health officials have confirmed 66 whooping cough cases so far in Spokane, and that's compared to just 5 last year.